Hi, my name is Vignesh Patel and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to add Linux host in Jabbix server. For configuration and installation parts of Jabbix agent, please watch suggested video. To add Linux host in Jabbix server, let's log in into the Jabbix server front end. Let's go to the configuration. Now click on host. Now click on create host. Let's collect the detail required for the adding the host in Jabbix server. This is my Linux host which I want to monitor on Jabbix server. To add this host in Jabbix server, we need hostname of this machine and IP address. Let's enter this information in Jabbix front end. In my case, hostname is local.test. In visible name, you can put as per your requirement. In groups, you can create groups as per your requirement. Also, you can select from the existing one. Let's select Linux server. In agent interface, you need to add the Linux host IP address. Now click on templates. For monitoring of the Linux, we need to select Linux template for the Jabbix agent. My Linux host is hosted on the VM, so IPMI monitoring is not possible. In general, IPMI provides us a capability to manage and monitor the system regardless of the system OS and its firmware and operating system. The tags tab allows you to create host level tags. All the problem of this host will be tagged with the value entered here. All the problem of this host will be tagged with the value entered here. The macro tabs allows you to define host level user macro as a macro value pair. You may also view here template level and global user level macros if you select the inherited and host macros option. The inventory tab allows you to manually enter inventory information of the host. You can also select the automatic option. Let's select automatic. The encryption tabs allows you to configure the encrypted communication between Jabbix server and Linux host. In my case, I am select no encryption. Now click on add, so it will add to host. To check the monitor data, just click on monitoring, click on host. Now host is successfully added and availability is green. To check the data collected, click on graph. you can see memory utilization, memory usage data is coming. Thanks for watching the video.